read all these books about how to get published and the Writer's Digest tips on, you know, I was going through all that phase. It was a lot of fun. Yeah. I used to love to get the mail because it was more rejection letters. I mean, you know, something was happening, you know. Somebody in New York said no again, but it was, you know, right. I was shipping it back and forth long before the internet.